You like Huey Lewis in the news?
They're okay.
Their early work was a little too new wave for my taste. But when Sports came out in 83, I think they really came into their own, commercially and artistically. The whole album has a clear, crisp sound and a new sheen of consummate professionalism that really gives the songs a big boost. He's been compared to Elvis Costello, but I think Huey has a far more bitter, cynical sense of humor.
Hey, Albert, straight up. Yes, Alan?
Why are there copies of the style section all over the place? Do you have a dog? A little chow or something?
No, Alan.
Is that a raincoat?
Yes, it is.
In 87, Huey released this, Four, their most accomplished album. I think their undisputed masterpiece is Hip to Be Square. The song's so catchy, most people probably don't listen to the lyrics. But they should, because it's not just about the pleasures of conformity and the importance of friends. It's also a personal statement about the band itself. Hey, Paul! Ah! Right, get it! It's Hip to Be Square! Get it out, you...